Life on the PGA Tour can be a lot of fun, but there's a lot of work that goes into it too, as you'll hear from Steve Marino. Steve, how you doing?
I'm good. How you doing, John?
I'm doing great. I was at a cocktail party at Pebble Beach, and one of your colleagues, one of the fellow PGA Tour players, said, "Keep an eye on this guy. He's got the talent to be one of the top five players in the world." Mm-hmm. What's it feel like when you hear that other players admire what you're doing?
I mean, it obviously feels good, especially coming from people that, you've been watching on TV growing up and kind of idolizing. To have them say something like that about you, I mean, it feels really good, and it really makes you appreciate how hard you work to get here.
Who were the guys when you were growing up that you said, wow, you know what, he's doing it right?
My main guys were Freddie and VJ. Those were my two favorite guys. They played a fade, and I kind of patterned my game after those guys. So those were my two favorite players.
And you've gotten to play with both of them at this
Absolutely,
point.
Absolutely, yeah.
Describe what that's like when you're actually playing, when you look up and say, holy cow, that's Fred Couples.
Right. Yeah, I remember I played with Freddie for the first time a couple years ago in L.A., and, I was actually pretty nervous on the first tee. I, briefly said hi to him before, but getting to play with one of your idols, it's an unbelievable experience.
A single guy can have a lot of fun. How do you temper that on the road where there's so many distractions and so much, there's so many things to do every night of the week if you were of a mind to? How do you temper that?
Well, I think the first couple years I was out here, I maybe got strayed in the wrong direction a couple times. But, now knowing that you've got to be at your best out here. You can't be out here tired. You got to be, mentally in the right place and physically in the right place in order to beat these guys, because everybody out here is a very, very good player.
Playing the tour is a grind.
Absolutely.
People don't realize how much time and effort players actually put into their game. So when you step away, where do you go? What do you do?
I go home and just hang out with my friends. I like to get out on the boat and do some fishing, take the jet skis out, pretty much just relax and try to forget about golf.
What are you listening to? What's in your iPod right now?
I've been into some hardcore rock, actually. Yeah, some little bit of All That Remains. I got to go back to some old school Outkast from the early 90s, maybe throwing some Eminem. A kind of guilty pleasure of mine is some Rush.
If you weren't on the PGA Tour, what would you be doing?
If I wasn't on the PGA Tour, I'd probably be trying to figure out what I'd be doing. I got a degree from the University of Virginia. I've never really thought about getting a job outside of golf. So hopefully I can, ride this bull for a long time and not have to worry about that.
I don't think there's any question. Thank you.
You got it.
That was great.
Yep. Thanks, John.
Perfect.